This is non-transferable, not even a little wing. Non-transferable, but there is a piece of it directly.
I'm nervous, so I was tired. One of the biggest moments of my life, if not the biggest moment of my life. I just want to say thank you to a city that is unconditionally supportive, unconditionally loving, a place that is, you know, such a cultural mosaic, always teaching me so much about life as I've grown over the years. And with this amazing honor, I just want to say that, especially after our conversation the other day, I feel that I have a new purpose or a new goal, which is just to encourage all the youth in this city, and actually really anyone of any age, to understand what we have here. We have something extremely special in this place we call Toronto. And I want to encourage everybody to be unified, take pride in this city that we're from. And I want to set out on that mission just to really make this a peaceful, incredible place for anybody to visit. And I look forward to working with my guy, JT. And
so thank you very much for this honor. And to all my friends, my family that are here, the guys that have been with me from day one, everybody that's helped get me to this point, I really truly appreciate you. And I will never stop loving this city. I will never stop representing this city everywhere I go. And I hope we can travel with proud as well, because like I said, we have something really special here. So thank you.
Drake, right here. Drake, John. Here we go.